Remind me to take a cab next time.
Hey, don't turn away.
Ow, you're hurting me, Peter. Let go.
MJ, I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me.
Neither do I. But until you work it out, I don't want to see you.
Are you breaking up with me?
I'm sorry, Peter. I just can't be with you right now. Good night.
Wait, MJ! What have I done? She's right. I've changed. This black suit has got to go. I need some privacy. Somewhere to clear my head.
Up to.
Come on! Get off me! Hey, the sound waves are affecting the suit. Guess what's on your mind, though? What am I gonna do with that damn spider, huh? What if I told you that I've got the answer?
Yeah, wise guy. What's that?
You're gonna help me kill him.
Hey, nobody said anything about killing. I just want him out of the way for a bit, that's all. So you can count me out, freak.
I wasn't offering you a choice.
One for me, you freak.
Freak? I'm the freak. Have you looked in the mirror lately? Now, let's talk about how we're going to destroy the spider.
Holding police officers at bay.
Save MJ!
take down the walking sandlot.
Be careful, Harry.
Won't hurt anyone else, Brock. I'm ending this now.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'm sorry. I didn't want to fight you, I swear. It was just that Venom... Well, he said he'd kill her if I didn't help him. I had no choice.
Well, she's safe now. That's all that matters. This should be a happy ending. I beat the villain, brought a family back together, and got the girl. But it's not that easy. Being Spider-Man always comes with a price. And today that price was a steep one. What keeps me going are Uncle Ben's words. With great power comes great responsibility. In the end, people need heroes. As tough as it gets some days, I have to fight on. Maybe the best way to honor the people I love is to never stop being a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.